Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this video will be about the unit of choice for the 4th anniversary of Brave Frontier Global. Okay, here, unit of choice. For the first time ever, 10 Global exclusive limited edition units will be included in the pool for your unit of choice. They are Galtier, Long, Fang, Vicky, Sylvie, Zeruia, Randolph, Ravenna, Juno, Seto, and Ensataya. Well, if it's not about the limited edition unit, maybe I will suggest like getting your own Xion or maybe Regil for the leader skill and some other units that I already mentioned before on the previous unit of choice videos I made. But this time I will only talk about these 10 limited edition units. So I think the ideal one to choose from this 10 limited edition unit is Fang, especially if you don't have any good reviver unit yet. Okay, well, she is probably not the best reviver anymore because of there is Patrix right now, but well, if you don't have Patrix and you cannot summon her on random summon, maybe to get your Fang is a good idea. Yeah. Well, Galtier can revive using UBB, but only 80% chance, while Fang's UBB, it is 100% chance to revive dead allies, and also she can revive units from BBSBB, which Galtier cannot do. Yeah, so Fang is the first candidate. Okay, so what if you already have Fang? Juno Seto is really good. I mean, a mitigator that has revive ability. Yeah, but that's all she can do, so maybe after Fang, Juno Seto probably. Yeah, I think after Fang, the second candidate is Juno Seto. The third one, well, honestly, they are all good. Like Zeruia is good for the 6 elemental buff and the unlimited SBB and also BC droplet buffs and such. The leader skill is no longer the best for the EXP boost because we have Xion for that, so kinda not necessary because it is replaceable if it's only for the leader skill. And yeah, maybe Fang, Juno Seto, the third one is actually up to you, depend on what you need. Randolph and Ravenna, so far until now they don't have Omni yet. What if I already have Fang and Juno Seto? What else should I get from this limited edition unit? It's actually up to you. What do you need more? And yeah, if you need a really good status elements unit, and Sataya is really good by the way, her BB is random attack, which is kinda almost guaranteed to inflict status elements to the enemy. Well, Long is a nuker, but I think it is okay even without him. Sylvie is a nuker, kinda okay without her, but yeah, I know right, she's good, but she's kinda replaceable with the other set of units. Roa is a good replacement for Sylvie, even though Roa's damage is probably not as good as Sylvie. Vicky is replaceable with Xion. It's just that she is the good water elemental 6 elemental buffer. And yeah, if you don't have 6 elemental buffer in your mono water squad, you can try to get Vicky. Zeruia, if you don't have, well, I think everyone have Quaid right now, the 6 elemental buffer for Earth. And there is also Dranoel, if you have him for the 6 elemental buffer for Earth unit. Yeah, that's all I think. Okay, so that's my advice for this unit of choice. Well, actually, the best one for each player can be different. In my own case, honestly, I don't know which am I going to choose because I already have them all. I am probably going to pick the non-limited one, maybe, because I don't think to have the duplicate for these limited units going to be any good. I mean, I'm okay without duplicates for them. Yeah, I'm going to think what am I going to choose later, but okay, as for this video, those are the advice for you guys if you want to get one of these limited units. Okay, so I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Bye-bye, Brave Frontier Global Punch.